Hal Smith spent his early years in Ardmore. At the age of 13, he relocated with his family to Oklahoma City, ultimately graduating from U.S. Grant High School as the senior class president. The youngest of four born to Marguerite and Ernest, the Smiths were a close-knit family. While working 30 to 40 hours per week and attending Central State University and the University of Oklahoma, he met and married Sandy Reniger in 1973. Fatherhood followed with the births of Tanner and Tracy. Both grew up listening to their father play guitar and sing his favorite song, Roy Orbison's Pretty Woman. Experience gained at the iconic Across the Street restaurant and Cross Timber Steakhouse fueled Smith's passion for the restaurant and hospitality industry. In a seven-year span, he moved five times and rose to the position of chairman and CEO of the Pillsbury-owned Steak and Ale and Bennigan's restaurants, managing the company's 220 restaurants and 20,000 employees, with sales topping $500 million. He also had the opportunity to learn from his mentor, Steak and Ale founder Norman Brinker. When Brinker purchased a 15-unit chain called Chili's, Smith became president and COO of the company that recently had gone public. Together, they built a strong brand and culture. They also built a strong friendship between the two families. After becoming chairman and CEO for the struggling Chi-Chi's Mexican restaurants, turning it around and selling it in 4 years, it was time for Smith to return home to Oklahoma to start his own company. In 1992, he founded Hal Smith Restaurants with partners Hank Kraft, David Brockman, and Mike Rogers, becoming one of the largest franchisees of Outback Steakhouse. Today, the dynamic team owns and operates Charleston's, Red Rock Canyon Grill, Mahogany Prime Steakhouse, Upper Crust Wood-Fired Pizza, Mama Roja Mexican Kitchen, Hefner Grill, Krispy Kreme, Toby Keith's I Love This Bar and Grill, Holly's Flatiron Grill, Louie's, The Garage Burgers and Beer, and Pub W, as well as being a partner in Ted's Cafe Escondido. Operating in seven states, Hal Smith Restaurants employs more than 6,000 and generates annual sales in excess of $250 million. Hal and Sandy have been generous contributors to both OU and OSU through the years. Together, they founded the Norman Youth Foundation to support youth-oriented charities, including the Center for Children and Families, Allie's House, Coaches for Cancer, Wynn Foundation, J.D. McCarty Center, Thunderbird Clubhouse, and Bootstrap Program. Now a grandfather, time with family always has been Smith's greatest payoff. Whether hitting the fairway, most often finishing second behind wife Sandy, or captaining his boat, where a summer is not complete without the ritual of a backflip off the boat, he truly enjoys a life surrounded by his family, as well as his friends. From traveling, high school reunions, and holiday gatherings, to restaurant openings, birthday parties, where on his 70th he was presented with a guitar commemorating all the restaurants he has opened, and just being together. It is the relationship with his peers, friends, and family that bring the greatest joy to the life of Hal Smith.